Cleavis. Okay, Cleavis.
Yeah, Brother Rob. Knock him out the box. In the heezy for sheezy. Oh, hold up. Going to start this washer.
Jay. I just went on my...
See, we got they got us on the right side. Let me see.
Hey, Ma.
Uh-oh. I ain't do nothing yet. The game
ain't... Mama!
Oh, he called his mother now. I'm in trouble.
Need your help.
Uh-oh.
Trying to figure out how to make my hard drive install internal.
Huh? Trying to make your what?
Wipe my eyes.
Trying to do what?
In the sweat. I'm about to play Knock. And get J Bell. But he don't sleep on your side.
You know when you're ready for me to push the start button, Cleavis.
On your side.
Huh?
Hold on, Knock.
Okay.
I need it wet. And you just knock the headpiece off. How's the clock? How you ain't feel that? Put my head up. She can't do it. Because you're gonna mess up everything, and all I need is my head tapped up one time. You gonna mess up everything. Don't move the pole. You did.
I didn't move nothing.
You did. And that's what it took. Just like you just knocked the headset off again.
It is! It's on!
You don't pay attention. And the head that is hanging.
Okay. Things at once. And...
I'm ready now.
Anyway.
Turn towards my face. No, not the headset. I meant the phone. Sorry. Nah, it's fine. fine.
You got air in your car.
My brother right now.
What?
Not right now.
No problem.
Yeah, I got you. We got power. My feet are baby. Keep going.
Turn away from that double team, brother.
So am I. Good one.
Kick out to heel. Stolen by Caldwell Pope.
Good job, y'all. Good job. Defense, beautiful.
A little good job. It wasn't that spectacular.
What? Good basket. Yeah, he found the little seam. Good defense, y'all.
Don't try to bump your little team up.
Like I said, they doing their job.
They ain't doing nothing.
That's a great job. Gotta pump myself up. It's late.
Oh, don't worry. When I take the lead, that'll pump you up.
Well, that's not gonna happen, man.
Not where I was. I'm running over people. I'm running over.
Can't be moving, man. Can't be moving.
Yeah.
How long you think you can do
that? That was good,
man.
I had to get my mind right.
Your buddy, hey, buddy Hill, come down here and play some defense. You cherry picking some of a biscuit? Yeah, come on, Whiteside. What was your plan? Your plan was to do cherry pick battle.
I told.
Oh man, you are funny, boy.
I let people go crazy.
No, I just want to go back there and say hello to them. They let me know how desperate
That's
you are.
That's fine.
For scoring.
You got an eye.
Okay.
I'm proud of you.
Man, I'll be glad when you get better, man. Every time I think you make you get better, you do something stupid like that. I mean, like, this dude got to get... You got to get off the training wheels, man.
I use all my... All my talent.
That's not a talent. That's not a talent.
It is a talent. You bad.
That's just funny. That's too easy, Gasol. Come on. Get out the way, man.
LeBron James. All right. I'm about to bring in Baby Magic.
Like I said, get better. Don't get more. Don't get more. I don't know. I don't even call that cherry picking stuff anymore. But try to get better. Doing that stuff. Don't be ashamed of yourself. The sad thing is you're not. You're a proud cherry picker. And look, you think of that as a skill. Oh, man.
Get mad at me. It's in the game. Remember? I really am. It's okay though. How you like my...
Take a break, Battle. Take a break. Take a break, Battle. Take a break. Just running people over, man. Learn to dribble around somebody.
You can't forget about his defense. Still an elite level defender. Guards multiple positions and turns away a number of shots.
Pass to Kuzma. Out to Morris. There's the three. That shot off. And the Kings going the other way now.
You doing, Battle? Don't be trying to take me, man. Sorry about that, Battle. Battle, you okay?
He finishes with 9 points in the quarter. The D is having all sorts of problems with him. We come back right after this.
Where my buddy go, Battle. Oh, I done devastated. He ain't talking to me no more now. Battle. You're in your book looking for excuses, ain't you? Yep, that's what you're doing. Battle. You okay? All right, Cletus.
And it's Schroeder with the ball. He brings it up for the Lakers. Driving in. Flanked it by the D. Flanks to the rim for the win. Schroeder's got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for Los Angeles. Here's Halliburton. And about the Lakers will take possession. Here. Here's Schroeder. He's got 11. Caldwell Pope outside. Pass to Schroeder. Five to shoot. And here's Caldwell Pope. Target from outside. And, you know, he's a threat from deep, no doubt about it, but it just has not been there for him tonight. You might want to change your game plan a little bit offensively. It's almost as if there's a lid on the hoop for him right now. He still hasn't gotten one to fall on the court. So quick on these drives, as quick as a hiccup. Can't let him, Caldwell Pope, get into the lane like this. And Gasol comes to help. From deep, three-point range. Offensive rebound. Holds. Second chance points always hurt. Just not enough effort to block out.
Hey, guys standing around spectating. I mean, you gotta get in there and get tough.
There's Schroeder. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's his first trip to the line. He misses the free throw.
Dang.
Timeout called by the Kings.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show more fight on the interior. That's the top priority right now.
It's stolen by Schroeder. And pushing it out, here's Los Angeles. Matthews, no one around him. Trains, the wing train. Matthews has got himself going there. His first points in the game of the deep ball. Healed with it. Matthews covering. It's Violeta. The Kings shoot their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Yeah, and fairly decent a season ago, about 77% from the line.
That one misses.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
And the three ball is good. Matthews has got six in the quarter.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Caldwell Pope on the wing. Back to Harrell. It's tipped. Caldwell Pope on the wing. He's got seven. Five on the clock. Schroeder. Here's Kuzma. Outside for Caldwell Pope. From the arc. And that's good. Wesley Matthews for three. Matthews has got 9 points now in just the second half. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Fox.
You know, it seems like KCP will never be a huge factor on offense. He can still give you valuable points and also that spacing he can provide out on the floor.
Yeah, I agree with you there. It's a valuable tool kit that he has because he can provide some playmaking and shot making and spacing on the floor. And he's also become more efficient as an offensive player. But he does know and recognize that his strength is at the defensive end, his athleticism, mobility, and versatility. And offense is tertiary to his contribution.
Here's Caruso. Clock is at three. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. An emphatic alley-oop jam.
Oh, such a beautiful pass.
And the pass might have been pretty, but the finish was angry.
Well, you need both to make it special. And they pulled it off just right.
Here's Kuzma. Out to the right wing. Here's Caruso. As Harrell misses it.
And that was lining up to be a huge alley-oop, but they just couldn't quite connect.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Harrell with it. To the wing right side. Here's Caruso. How's it go for him? Good work defensively by Fox.
Well, you know, they're in the lead, but they still have been frustrated from an offensive standpoint.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk. Even on a power finish.
Part of what makes him unique, guys, that combination of power and polish.
James outside. Misses the three. And so it's Matthews with it. Bringing it up now for the Lakers. Caruso, no good. It's stolen by Morris. Here's Kuzma. And Kuzma slams it in.
That's a double whammy, guys.
That's right. A great defensive play, then the emphatic dunk.
Well, turning defense to offense, we talk about it all the time. Try to hit your opponent at the other end before they can set up the defense.
So it's the Lakers now. The Kings getting the button. Out to Kuzma. Pass to Caruso. Loads it up there for Harrell.
Agility in these sets.
blowing him out. Blow him out, blow him out. Blow him out, blow him out. Blow him out, blow him out.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters. Fox looking it over. With the try. Bagley. Pass to Bialica. Let's it go from deep. Offensive rebound. And Fox gets it to go. Fox has got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Kings. Right side Gasol. And so it's going to be...
Homeboy ain't guarding nobody.
And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Los Angeles.
Boy, they're hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end. Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And so he hits the technical free throw. Here's Caldwell Pope. Pass to Schroeder. That's the free fly. Here's Davis. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. Marvin Bagley picks one up.
You know, I tell you what, you can make a case he's the best player in the league. Davis is really the total package, both ends of the floor, and he continues to get better.
And the first one at the line is good. In the corner, it's James. Over LeBron. James misses.
And all you got to do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
And you know what? That tells the story in a lot of games, guys. And here you go. It's telling the story tonight, too.
It's Coco poking the drive. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
They've shown some strength in the paint today. Their work on the board has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
And he gives up pounds to a lot of guys defending him, but that has never kept Fox from being in attack mode.
Exactly his spot now. I mean, and you can see why.
Pass to Schroeder. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. That's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Here's LeBron. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. Stolen by Davis. An intentional foul committed, but for what purpose, Greg? I'm not sure.
Confusion right there. I can't imagine why he thought it was a good idea to foul there.
Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to me. Good play defensively.
Great job preventing that ball from coming into the post. Might have been an easy two if the defense.
Cook. Count it. Good. And so it's Bagley with it. He brings it up to the Kings. Outside, Fox. They kick out to Hill. For three. And he's good on the three ball.
A catch and shoot specialist. Hill has a quality jump shot and really makes quick decisions.
Pass to Horton Tucker. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. Those are two free throws. And he makes the first. So one for two that time with the strike. And here now the Kings. And out of bounds is Los Angeles Kings possession. Los Angeles making a switch here. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Here is Cook. Pass to Horton Tucker. Los Angeles with another miss. James right side. Here's Pilates. Over to the left wing. Here's Fox. And the three off target. Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
That's the key. The key can't focus on one player. And no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
Yeah, just a simple one-hand flush. I think he got a few more inches on his vertical by going with the spike.
Yeah, I agree with you. That's what it looked like to me. I mean, he was way up there.
And here is Los Angeles now, following the Aaron Fox's three-point attempt. Kept alive. Here's Davis.
Davis is going like this. There's no way you can stop him. Giving you his entire package right now.
Here's Horton Tucker. Shot misses. And it's the Kings taking it the other way. On the wing, Hill. And Davis sends it back.
Boy, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. I mean, a defensive stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his timing and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
One team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for Los Angeles.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Davis.
Every time he shot it, it seemed like it was going to drop in. And if it didn't, everyone was surprised. A sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
It's Pialica. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
run shows what kind of attitude this team has. I mean, the win is there. Go get it.
A three from Bielitsa. They'll get another chance. Back to Bagley. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Morris. Seconds left to play in the final quarter. Here's Cook. Knocks it loose.
You know, defensively, you just can't afford to give him that much room. They're fortunate that he missed that one.
Three-pointer heel. And so it's Morris with it. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Fouling like that isn't how you get back in. To me, like, just a frustration foul. It really kind of sums up the game they're having in general.
And he knocks down the first one.
You know, Wes Matthews plays with that chip and edge that comes from not being drafted. He's a quality player now, and I think that edge has served him well throughout his career.
James outside. Passed to Bielitsa. Launches a three. And so is the Lakers.
Ooh, crushed it. Good old-fashioned butt whooping that I gave him. There's 18.73 and about one assist, four steals, two blocks. Dang.